predator.
A lot of things I never knew that I was. I ain't living everything, I think I'm doing it wrong. Burn out over when I shoot my shot. I'm up overthinking that shooting the clock. Think I got my fingers up in too many pots. All of these lines that connect to the dots. I'm trying to make a few G's, though, already gonna. Looking for the man that's trying to level it off, because I keep that the girl is top. What am I feeling like a failure when I'm definitely not? But I gotta live a life until I'm dead in the box. Chatting to my demons and I'm making them on. I look them dead in the eye and then I'm dead in the mouth. That Kevin is all, I think I'm going mad and I'm letting you watch. I'm under pressure like a precious rock. Keep writing when I'm getting it wrong. Standing in the energy, my enemies go.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Kieran Trippier starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Nabil Fekir plays alongside Frank.
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
And the problem not completely solved. Tremendous challenge. Well, just looking at everything in Lionel Messi's impressive repertoire, Stuart, it is considerable. What do you think will be especially relevant this time around?
Well, he's such a natural finisher. He has everything a good goal scorer needs. Composure, technique and awareness. He will certainly need to be tightly marked today.
Big chance! No way through! Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. How can he take them on and beat them? But really sticking to the task defensively. Morales. Now with Messi. Messi. Another touch off the defender last of all. So a corner. Playing it short. Well, putting it wide from there, a pity really. Nabil Fekir. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Goal!
And a goal! To open the scoring, no wonder they're celebrating. And the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? He takes it in field, Yannick Carrasco, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it. Big chance to get them on terms, and not cleared away properly. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save, and then the recovery.
And that's an important intervention. Marcos Llorente. Iago Aspas. Groeneveld. Iago Aspas. Oh, in with a chance. Woo! Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, a second goal for them here. Carrasco. Untidy on the ball. Iago Aspas. It might be. In the nick of time. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And it's still on. Oh, incredible save.
Baby, it's the right time. I put on a red light. Told you it's on all sides. You had on a sundress. Never felt an impress. We had the best, best, best of a
And a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the lineup for the home side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal.
A big moment here, Derek.
And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And short it is. Etebo.
Riyad Mahrez.
Kane. And not precise enough with the shot. Nabil Fekir. It's looking promising. Iago Aspas. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Harry Kane. And slipped through beautifully. But they're not being allowed to continue. It's offside.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the pass, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession.
Mahrez.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Kane. Can he open the door to a potential goal? And pushed onto the woodwork.
He's got it.
Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Kane losing out in that little battle. Can he do it? Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. Couldn't keep the ball. Oh, he's given the ball away. Dembele. And still looking for space. Groeneveld. Now Fekir. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. It's offside, and perhaps he should have been a bit more alert.
And maybe a little bit more aware in the box. He was just too static.
Etebo. Great challenge. He got nothing but ball. Chance to do damage. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Fekir. This could level it. He's blocked it. Mendy. Now with De Jong. Dembele. Iago Aspas. It has to be, surely. And a goal! So the ball is running again at 1-1. Mahrez. Well, potential danger. Etebo. Kane. Tremendous reflexes. Thibaut Courtois. Playing it short. Still could put it away. Alexander Arnold. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance. But the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper. But surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Fekir. And the danger's still on. And in the end, no damage done. Trippier. Here's Morales. Dembele. Iago Aspas. Alert defending. Can they hit on the break? Possession changing hands. Showing a lot of guile there. Couldn't keep it. Harry Kane. And it's with Etebo. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. With that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Declan Rice. Here's Robertson. Sterling, but he's been a bit casual in possession. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Fekir. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Fekir. De Jong. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Untidy in possession. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Determined block. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Dembele. Iago Aspas! No way through! A chance now with the corner.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Dembele. It's with Iago Aspas. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Etebo. Well, that's wonderful attacking play. There were many who had counted them out. This has been quite the fight back. Lovely work to get past his man. And the emphasis is on creativity. And let's give credit to the defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Kane.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Well, the game has been restarted. 3-2 here. On the offensive. What an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Take some progress with the ball at his feet. Could take the lead.
Bye.
Oh, what a save. Great goalkeeping. Declan Rice. And good pressure high up the pitch. Correa.
Nakobe, rasakan to sial. Akan do.
Grabs another one. Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Can he open them up here? Marvellous anticipation. Just 15 minutes remaining. Vardy. Rice with it. Vardy. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Now, let's see what they can do here. But nothing comes of it. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Correa. Now showing good defensive judgment. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quick. Oh, it was there for him to take the chance. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Fekir. They've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Well, couldn't keep it. He's in behind. And that is defending of the highest order. Declan Rice. Delightful pass. Rice. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise.
Number 11, Alejandro Aspas. Coming onto the pitch, number 16, Jack Grealish.
Werner. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, he's lost the ball. trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Well, you don't get too many scorelines like this one. 4-4. Can they grab the lead late on? Can they forge ahead? Yes is the answer, and that could be oh so important.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Super save, and they stay in the lead.
That's a big save and a big moment. He's just won them the game here.
The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home. Iago Aspas!